Houston, the 76ers finally toppled the obstacle known as the Houston Rockets. A 115-107 decision at the Toyota Center on Monday marked the Sixers' first victory over the Rockets since November 13, 2013. It was their first win in Houston since February 16, 2011. Before that, the Sixers, 3-4, had lost 6 games at the Toyota Center and 8 overall. And they have lost 10 of the last 12 overall meetings in the series.